Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Ladies and gentlemen, we are once again together so we can conclude this discussion on self-awareness this session. We would like to see why this skill is so important. And then I would like to share with you that research paper where you will read and see how this developing the management skill where self-awareness is one of them relates with the financial gain and the financial productivity of you and me, all of us. And at the same time, taking this self-awareness and putting it into practice and seeing that at the managerial level, what kind of dilemmas we can face. So are you ready then? Let me welcome you. Be ready so that we can conclude the discussion on self-awareness and learn its importance. And ye bhi main aapse share kar lun ke is session mein kuch aapko assignments aur kaam karne ka mauka bhi milega. Kuch submissions hongi jo aapko is course ke hawale se submit karni hongi. I'll give you time, and within that time you will carry out that assignment and submit, so a grade can be awarded to you. Naturally, this grade is not like ABC, what you get in a course, but this grade tells us that you have taken the assignment and given importance to it, and at the same time, you're trying to make sure that you are learning and moving together. Theek hai? So are you ready then? Let me move on and show you this slide. Once again, isse pehle bhi maine aapko ye kitab mein se ye slide lekar dikhai thi ke, yes, what you see as a symptom, for example, you're not able to manage your stress and you become a stressful person. You create stress around you. You're not able to cope up with the time. Those are symptoms. Problem kahan par hai? Self-awareness mein. How are you going to manage that? How are you going to prioritize your goals? So in other words, knowing about the self-awareness importance gives you a strategic lever, a long-term focus. And of course, managing stress and managing time would be at the tactical level. This means, it's a Spanish proverb, self-knowledge is a beginning. My dear student, it's a beginning of self-improvement. And when we speak of, and when we speak of self-improvement, this means, now we know where we are weak, now we know where the strength has to be even more strengthened, now we know that what goals are and what resources would be expected from me in terms of talent, in terms of ability, in terms of communication, in terms of perseverance. So many of them. So you can make a plan, improvement plan. We'll talk about that. Personal, aapse already share ho chuka hai, management development plan. Let me also introduce another window known as Johari window. You might have studied about this concept in OB course in communication. But this window, taken as a model, it can be used for self-awareness. It's a self-assessment technique. It helps you and me to understand the elements which make up of our own knowledge about ourselves. And the possibility of the development of the self-awareness. See, this it's a model. Uska naam window rakh diya hai. Basically, it's a model. Let's take a look on this model. On the x-axis, please notice what is written. Something which is known to others and something which is unknown to others. Remember, we were talking about looking glass test? How people would give you feedback. What they see of you, what is visible to them, how they perceive about you. It's very important. So this model, this window, it opens up a window. Aap keh lijiye, this window opens into your brain, into your thinking apparatus, right or left brain, or maybe this is a window to your heart. It depends how you take it. And on the x-axis, on the y-axis, known to others and unknown to others, on the x-axis, we have what is known to self and what is unknown to self. Let's talk about area number one. Area number one is something, strength or weakness, ability or capability, competency or less competency or more competency, verbal skill or written skill, known to you and known to others. Open area number one. Some skill, some capability, some talent, some ability, some knowledge, some attitude, some value system, which is known to you as well as known to others. Good enough. Very visible. It's operational. Its importance is operational. Every day, every hour, every minute, like what you see of me, I see of you, the color which you see, the glasses which you see, the face which you, the computer which you see, the laptop, the way you see it, the way I see it, it's open. And certainly, there has to be certain areas which needs to be open. But something which is known to you, area number three, something which is known to you, but it is unknown to others, that's your weakness. You know it, but you are trying to present yourself in such a way that it is unknown to others. Please do not let your weakness known to others. This word is tough. They do not have mercy on you. You have to have mercy on you. So what your weakness is, do you know? Do you know that you cannot speak good English? Do you know that you cannot write good English? Do you know that you learn Chinese? Do you know that you can read good Arabic and speak in Arabic? You are good in mathematics. You can use analytical tools. You are good in program. What are your strengths? That's known. But here comes the area weakness. I'm weak in math. Okay, good. You know it. But when there will be a situation that you are expected to know mathematics, either you make sure that you have an improvement plan, or how are you going to manage it? But this is a hidden area. Yes, it is hidden from public, but it is known to you. That's what we're calling your weakness. Aur weakness hoti hai. Us weakness ko strength mein convert karne ka, transform karne ka kya plan hai? Farz kijiye aap nahi kar sakte. But when it comes a time that you need to have that strength and you don't have, so what is then your execution plan? You cannot make good presentation in PowerPoint. You cannot use Excel sheet to show the data in bar chart or pie chart. Theek hai, nahi aati. You know it. But now you have been told that on Monday morning, you have to present in front of 10 people. Presentation kisi aur se banwa lijiye. Lekin us presentation ko present karne ka art, skill, bhi seekhni padegi. Varna to phir at the time of presentation, you will not be able to handle it. Acha chaliye, phir kya karenge aap? Have someone around you who can handle the computer and who can watch and connect with your eyes so that slides can be changed. So you know your weakness. Try to overcome that weakness by managing yourself. That is self-management. Otherwise, dekhiye, if I know how to make my presentation, I don't need anyone to handle this laptop. I would have that wireless pointer. Having the wireless pointer, I don't need to touch this anybody. I can move around, give a good presentation. I can make the slide up and down the way I like. Wireless pointer. I don't have to touch it here. The hidden area, jisko hum keh rahe hain, hidden area is your weakness. And please make sure that you have a plan or you know how to manage it. The one area which is dangerous is something we call blind. It's blind. Remember the blind road? You can hit and get crashed. Unknown to self, you don't know. Unknown to self, known to others. جس نے وہ ہائی وے بنائی ہے اس کو تو پتا ہے کہ یہ بلائنڈ ہے. اینڈ وین اٹ از اے بلائنڈ ٹرن یو ڈونٹ نو اٹ اور دیٹ از ڈیفیکلٹ. ان نون ٹو سیلف اینڈ نون ٹو ادرس. دا ایف دے نو اٹ دے ول یوز اٹ اگینسٹ یو. ناٹ گڈ. پلیز make this blind area as minimum as possible. In other words, try to convert this blind area. Dekhiye na, is waqt to charon 1 2 3 4 same size. Kya karenge aap? Blind area jo hai uska size open area se kam karenge ya nahi? Strength to yahi hai na, ki aap us blind area ko blind na rehne dein. Let it be known to self. But the one which gives you strategic importance, the one which raises your market value, is the area number 4. Unknown to self and unknown to others. Now, if you leave this area unknown, unexploited, undiscovered, it is undiscovered to others. But you also want to leave it undiscovered, unexplored, and untraveled? No, that's not good. That's where self-awareness comes in. Please explore yourself. Take a dive down into your own sea. Apne man mein doob kar. Allama Iqbal said, Paja suraghe zindagi. Those gems and jewels which are buried down in your own sea, please find out. Allah Ta'ala ne bahut sari salahiyatein آپ کو دی ہیں. ایکسپلور کیجئے, مزید لرن کیجئے. کنورٹ دس ان نون ٹو سیلف ٹو نون ٹو سیلف. لیٹ می شیئر ود یو ون ایگزامپل. آئی ہیڈ اے چانس ٹو اٹینڈ اے میٹنگ ان یوناٹیڈ نیشنز ان نیو یارک, سو آئی ڈیڈ. دین آئی ہیڈ ٹریول ٹو ایم آئی ٹی. آئی وانٹڈ ٹو ٹیک اے کورس ہاؤ ٹو سالو complex business problems by using complexity theory. Now this course is still not part of the MBA curriculum. Aap utha ke dekh lijiye Pakistan ki kisi bhi university ke curriculum ke andar nahi hai. I want to know it. It's an unknown area. I never explored. Professor Forrester at MIT, he's the one who developed. MIT is known for this particular area development. It has traveled from engineering to management and to solving complex business problems. Complexity is increasing. Complexity in markets. Complexity in supply chain. Complexity with the customers. Notice how the globalization is making the business world complex. Challenges are for you and for everybody. The world is getting complex. So to handle complex problems, what are the solutions? Do you want to learn? I said, okay, I want to learn. Unknown area. Unknown to others. In Pakistan, unknown to me. So I spent a time. For 3 days, I paid money sat in that course and learned how to use complexity theory without using mathematical model, how to put it into management and solve those problems of management, of business, of social science, because the problems are there. And you must know how to handle it. So something which was unknown to me and unknown to others in the same arena, by learning it, I have converted this unknown area to hidden area. Hidden area. Now it's known to me, but it's unknown to others. And I will present it to the market when the market will pay me the premium price. See how you learn and how you convert and how you add value? Something which is futuristic. All of you, my dear students, learn, for example, Chinese. Take it. Take it, my advice. I think it will add value into whatever you're doing. The whole world will open. Learn Arabic. The whole world will... Learning a new language, you learn new culture, you learn new market, you learn new opportunities. Unknown area. Very important. It is unknown to you. It will stay unknown to others. But please put something in it. It's a premium. It will give you value of the premium level. So, blind area, no good. Jitna chota hona chahiye, utna hi better hai. Unknown area, theek hai. Futuristic skill, futuristic knowledge, new domain. Aap mein se jo marketing ke students hain ya statistics se interest rakhte hain, let me share with you. Please learn text analytics. Text analytics. Ab maine do lafz aapko de diye hain. Jaiye learn kijiye. Unknown. Unknown to you, unknown to others. But the one who will learn it better, and when he goes to the market, and he tell them that, yes, okay, I can take the marketing research data, I can take the business research data, I can handle numbers, number handling, no problem. You can use Excel sheet, you can use SPSS. But I am competent to handle open-ended questionnaires. I can manage to handle text, develop certain themes and patterns from the customer feedback. Qualitative feedback. بہت سارے لوگوں کو نہیں معلوم. اب آپ کو کیسے یہ لرن کرنا ہے, کیسے اس ایریا کی امپورٹینس ہوگی. تو دیکھیے مینجمنٹ اسکل پڑھاتے پڑھاتے I give you certain tips where once you develop that strength, I'm sure when you go to the market will pay you 10,000, 15,000 extra. یہ وہ کمپیٹینسیز ہیں my dear students, ہم آپ سے شیئر کر کے آئے ہیں جو آپ کو ڈیولپ کرنی ہے. Competency means you need knowledge, you have to develop an attitude, you need to develop that skill set, right? Then it becomes your competency. List is already with you. And I've shared this, the book written by Dr. Javed Lagari. Aap mein se kitno ne khareedi hai ye? Mili aapko ye copy? Available hai Pakistan mein. Achha, Wheaton and Cameroon to theek hai. Virtual university ke zariye se aapko free mil jayenge, uske chapters bhi, aur uska content bhi, aur uski slides bhi. But I think spending some money in that area which is unknown to you. Remember that area? Unknown to others. You will read. You will develop an attitude. And this book is available. This has already shared with you those traits. How are you going to put it together so you can be a future successful manager? That's why Chairman HEC Dr. Javed Lagari is saying it's a potion for would-be leaders, would-be managers, successful managers of Pakistan. All right, these are the 9 skills taken from the book. Very important skill. Each one of you has to develop it. Maine top par to communication skill ko likha hua hai, lekin isme self-awareness bhi hai. We'll take one by one. Self-awareness gives you strength inside out, then you can manage time and energy and money to put into your future. Let me share with you this instrument which I have a bit modified, taken from the book. I'm calling it PAMS. Abhi tak to aapne individual assessments ki na. This is a extensive assessment of you in all the 9 or 10 areas. Abhi 9 areas ki humne baat ki thi. Remember those 9 areas? Should I read? Let me show you once again. These 9 areas, we like to test you, assess you, measure you right now. So that when you go in the course and you learn the content and you find the importance, you will see where you were when you took this test, when you took this instrument, when you measured yourself for the first time. It's a personal assessment of management skills, PAMS. Kitab mein maujood hai, maine usko thoda sa redesign kiya hai. There are 10 skill set areas. It's a comprehensive assessment of you. It will take time. But you have to submit this to virtual university. You have to submit this instrument. Soft copy is available. Aapko ek hafta diya ja raha hai. Within 1 week, you will take this Word document, fill it out, be honest with yourself, and by assessing yourself, keys already given, you will submit, and within 1 week, you submit to virtual university. Let me quickly just share with you the instrument which you will see when you get the Word document. This Personal Assessment Management Skill, PAMS, it will give you an overall profile of your personality. Overall profile of your level of skills in those 9 or 10 areas. 9 or 10 competencies. You will rate, scale diya hua hai, 1 to 6. آرام سے ایک ہفتے کا ٹائم آپ کے پاس ہے. میں اسٹیٹمنٹس اس کی نہیں پڑھوں گا. دے آر ویری سیلف ایکسپلینیٹری. اس میں پہلا کمپوننٹ سیلف اویئرنیس کا ہے, اور سیلف اویئرنیس کے 5 اسٹیٹمنٹس ہیں. اینڈ پلیز نوٹس, یہ ڈاکومنٹ آپ کے پاس ہوگا, اس پہ اپنا نام لکھیے, ٹائم لکھیے, ٹائم سے مراد ڈیٹ لکھیے کہ آپ کب یہ اسسمنٹ کر رہے ہیں. اینڈ مے بی آفٹر 1 month or 2 month, آپ کو سبمٹ تو بعد دوبارہ نہیں کرنا, لیکن آفٹر 1 month or 2 month, maybe you like to take this test again and see how and where you have improved and where you have not improved. And maybe after 1 year, after 5 years, you will take the test again. This will be your asset taken from this course. Scale is 1 to 6. Scale is very clear. Area 1 is self-awareness. Area 2 is managing stress and managing time. Remember, this is management skill number 2. Area number 3, how can you solve problems creatively and innovatively? At this time, how can you solve problem innovatively and creatively? Area number 4, how can you communicate sportively? And this will include verbal, non-verbal, gestural, listening, all of it. You communicate and communicate sportively. Area number 5, gaining power and influence. Very important. Achha, abhi humne inke baare mein discuss nahi kiya. Statements aapke saamne hain. You like to measure on a scale of 1 to 6, aap aaj kahan par hain. Gaining power and influence. Area number 6, motivating others. These are all those lists which are listed in the management skills. And all over the world, business organizations, managers, firms, markets, they require these skills to be developed in people, in entrepreneurs, in managers. Area number 6, motivating others. Area number 7, managing conflicts. Area number 8, empowering and delegating. Area number 9, building effective teams. And area number 10, managing change. Dekhiye wo 9-10 jo skills hain, wo sari isme include hogi. Comprehensive instrument hai, almost 80 statements hai. It will take time. So take your time, fill it out. You have 1 week to submit. Achha, phir dekhiye iska score bhi diya hua hai. Below 60%, you are in the bottom quartile. Bottom quartile. 60 to 65, you are in the third quartile. Aur quartile ko bhi niche explain kiya hua ke, what does it mean? And 66 to 70%, second quartile, and 71% and above is you're in the top quartile. But how above you go? You are, of course, in the top quartile who will take this kind of test. Theek hai? My dear students, you complete it and submit it to the virtual university. All right. After taking this test, we move on and we come to a point that we assessed ourselves. You have 1 week. You will have a score. You will know that you are in the second or third or fourth quartile. Maybe are you at the top? And if you are in the top, if you are at the 72 or 73%, still there is a room. Even if you are at 95, still there is a room to reach at 100%, right? So in every case, do you have your own management development plan? Remember earlier we talked about personal development plan. Now we are talking about management development plan. Those 9 or 10 management skills, which research tells us is very important. So first you have a development plan. I'll share with you in a minute. And then please think of an implementation plan. Achha, jo ye development plan hai, ye to aapko submit karna hai. Implementation plan, it could take weeks, months, years. We leave it to you. And you see, that's why I was saying why this is important and why you need to learn. This is the personal development plan. Remember I shared with you earlier? Aapki appearance kaisi hai? Clothes kaise hain? آپ جو بیٹھے ہوئے ہیں آپ کے ارد گرد لوگ کیسے آپ سے کمفرٹیبل فیل کر رہے ہیں یہ آپ کو خیال رکھنا ہے یہ آلریڈی میں ڈسکشن آپ سے کر چکا ہوں آئی موو آن اچھا پھر اب ڈیولپمنٹ کیا ہے اور 2 سے 3 سالوں میں کیا ہے ناؤ آئی کم ٹو دی مینجمنٹ ڈیولپمنٹ پلان نمبر 1 کمیونیکیشن اسکلس وربل نان وربل ریٹن لسننگ اسپیکنگ ویئر آر یو ناؤ At this point in time, when you're taking this course now, is like this has to be submitted. Achha, iske liye hum aapko 2 hafte de rahe hain. Ab dekhiye, ab aapka kaam shuru ho raha hai. You have to put your hands on, your mind on, your heart on. To be submitted in 2 weeks. So, for communication skill, and when you are evaluating yourself in communication skill, you can take help from PAMS. Remember, وہاں پر ایک کمپونیٹ تھا کمیونیکیٹنگ سپورٹولی ریلیٹ دس ود دیٹ کمپونیٹ سی ویئر یو آر ناؤ کوئی بھی اسکیل ڈیولپ کر لیجیے 1 to 100 1 to 10 آئی لیو اٹ ٹو یو لیکن اس اسکیل پر ایک ہی ہوگا ویئر یو آر ناؤ سی آؤٹ آف 100 ویئر ڈو یو وانٹ ٹو ریچ ان 2 to 3 ایئرس اس کا مطلب یہ ہے کہ یہ جو اسکلز ہیں ان کے لیے مہینوں اور سال چاہیے ہوں گے آپ کو اگر کانفیڈینس کے ساتھ انسٹریسفل اسمائلنگ فیس کے ساتھ انگلش میں پریزنٹیشن دینی نہیں آتی نو پرابلم ٹیک سم کورس اور رائٹ یو ڈونٹ وانٹ ٹو پے منی گو آن دا ویب فائنڈ آؤٹ ویئر دوز People, organizations, courses are available, free. You have to take it. You have to practice it. Then you have to show it to someone. Okay, please give me feedback. It takes time. Isi liye maine kaha na, where do you want to reach in 2 to 3 years and where you are now? Farz kijiye, main agar aap se poochta hoon communication skill in Chinese, aap mujhse poochenge, main bhi kahunga, now, 0. Everybody has its own plan. Your plan will be different than mine. Why? Because my priorities are different than yours. Right? Second, self-awareness. Where you are now, یہ تو ہم کافی ڈسکشن بھی کر چکے, آپ نے اپنے آپ کو اسیس بھی کر دیا. But even then, in the next 2 to 3 years, which area you like to even improve further? Number 3, how do you manage time and stress? کام ختم ہی نہیں ہوتا, کام گھر لانا پڑتا ہے, ویکینڈ پر بھی کرنا پڑتا ہے, پھر بھی ختم نہیں ہوتا. اچھا, یہ جتنا آپ کام کر رہے ہیں کیا اس کا ریوارڈ بھی مل رہا ہے؟ ورک لائف بیلنس. اچھا پھر چلیے, کام تو دیکھیے کام تو ہوگا, لیکن کام کرتے ہوئے کتنے سٹریس فل ہوتے ہیں آپ؟ اگر کام سٹریس کے انوائرمنٹ میں ہوگا, اٹ ول ہرٹ یور ہیلتھ, اٹ ول ہرٹ یور ہیلتھ. پلیز تھنک اباؤٹ اٹ. And if you will keep on living in a... اچھا پھر دیکھیے, آپ یہ کہیں گے جی مجھے کام ہی سے سٹریس ہوتا ہے. Well, I'm sorry, then you have to change your paradigm. کام تو کرنا ہے, اس لیے کہ الذی خلق الموت والحیات لیبلوکم. دیکھیے, let's learn a lesson. Even Quran says, الذی خلق الموت والحیات لیبلوکم ایکم احسن عملا. I just wanted to see, are you doing good deeds or not? Are you doing profitable actions or not? Are you coming with successful skills or not? Kahin isme mention nahi hai ki duniya ke andar aapko successful nahi hona. Ahsanu amala, good deeds, good behavior, positive action, successful action, profitable action. Rabb zidni ilman nafian. Profitable knowledge. Profit to part of the game. To life or death ki game mein jo good deeds, good behavior, good results, good performance show karta hai, successful to wahi hoga. Iske ilawa to koi aur raasta nahi hai. Achha, phir mere liye aur aapke liye kya 24 ghante se zyada ko kuch din raat ho jayega? I'm sorry, not. It will stay 24 hours. امریکہ میں بھی 24 ہے, الاسکا میں بھی 24 ہے, جہاں گرمیوں میں 24 گھنٹے کا دن رات ہوتا ہے, سورج چھپتا ہی نہیں. Sun will stay for 24 hours. لیکن وہاں بھی لوگ سوتے تو ہیں نا. گرین لینڈ میں جہاں سردیوں میں سورج نکلتا ہی نہیں ہے, 3 مہینے 4 مہینے سورج نظر ہی نہیں ہوتا تو ہے. So how are you going to manage your time? آپ کا کیا خیال ہے کہ وہاں کمپنیاں کام نہیں کرتی؟ مجھے کسی نے بتایا, میں نے ابھی کنفرم نہیں کیا, کہ گوگل کے سب سے جو لارجسٹ جو سرور پلیس ہے, تھنک آف دا گوگل سرورس, دے آر پرابلی ان اراؤنڈ گرین لینڈ, جہاں کولنگ کی ضرورت ہی نہیں ہے, 12 مہینے برف رہتی ہے, گرمیوں میں بھی ٹیمپریچر جو ہے وہ آپ, یو کین تھنک آف اٹ, نیئر دی نارتھ پول. تو مائی ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس, ٹائم ول بی 24 آورس, ورک ہیز ٹو بی فنشڈ, اینڈ ورک ریلیٹڈ ٹو یور ہیلتھ, ورک ریلیٹڈ ٹو یور انٹلیکچل انرجی, ورک ریلیٹڈ ٹو ادرس, ورک ریلیٹڈ ٹو ایوری ورک ہیز ٹو بی گیون امپورٹنس, بٹ ناٹ اسٹریس. اسٹریس تو پھر ٹھیک نہیں ہے, ول ٹاک اباؤٹ اسٹریس. نمبر 4, موٹیویٹنگ اینڈ انفلوئنسنگ. اچھا, انفلوئنسنگ کے بغیر تو بات نہیں بنتی. دا وے یو اسپیک, دا وے یو پٹ تھنگس ٹوگیدر, دا وے یو آرگو, دا وے یو سیل یور پریزنٹیشن, انفلوئنسنگ. نمبر 5, ہاؤ ڈو یو مینج کنفلکٹس اینڈ کمپلیکسٹیز. نمبر 6, لائف ایمز اور ویژن اور سیٹنگ گولز with valor and for honor. یہ valor کا لفظ میں نے ڈاکٹر لغاری کی بک میں سے لیا ہے. اچھا, valor کا مطلب کیا ہے؟ یہ 2-3 دفعہ تو پہلے یوز ہو چکا ہے, آپ نے ڈکشنریز میں دیکھا اس کا مطلب کیا ہے, بڑا ٹیپیکل لفظ یوز کیا ڈاکٹر صاحب نے. مجھے بھی ڈکشنری دیکھنی پڑی. میں جنرلی جب اس کو پڑھاتا ہوں تو میں کہتا ہوں, آئی یوز اٹ ایز اے سی, ہاؤ بریو یو آر, ہاؤ کریجیس یو آر. valor mean how courageous you are. Courage is required. And that courage should be that you take care of your honor as well. اپنی نظروں میں آپ کی کتنی عزت ہے. سب سے پہلے تو یہی ہے. Anyhow, let's move on. Number 7, team building and relationship building. اچھا پھر ٹیم اور گروپس کے پرسپیکٹو میں وہ سارے کانسیپٹ آپ پڑھ کے آئے ہوں گے, فارمنگ اینڈ نارمنگ اینڈ اسٹارمنگ, ریمبر دیٹ. تو آپ اگر اسٹارمنگ کی اسٹیج میں ہی رہتے ہیں ہمیشہ, کسی بھی پروجیکٹ پر, کسی بھی دفتر میں کام کرتے ہوئے, کسی بھی ٹیم میں کام کرتے ہوئے ہمیشہ اسٹارمنگ کی اسٹیج میں ہی رہتے ہیں اور نارمنگ میں آتے ہی نہیں, تو آئی ایم سوری, دین یو ویسٹ آل یور ٹائم. اسٹارمنگ تو ہوگی, طوفان تو آئے گا جب نئے لوگ ملیں گے. بھائی دیکھیے, جب دو لوگ نئے ملتے ہیں, شادی ہوتی ہے, وہاں بھی طوفان آتا ہے. انڈرسٹینڈنگ نہیں ہوتی, پرسنالٹیز ڈفرنٹ ہوتی ہیں, ویلوز ڈفرنٹ ہوتی ہیں, کلچر ڈفرنٹ. ٹو فیملیز جوائنگ ہینڈز ٹوگیدر, بٹ اف دیٹ اسٹارم کنٹینیوز فار ایئرز اینڈ ایئرز اینڈ ایئرز, ٹیم کہاں بنی؟ ایک ایک, دو گیارہ, وہ ایک ہی رہا, چاہے وہ ہسبینڈ ہے چاہے وہ وائف ہے, اور اس کو دوسرے لوگ بھی پھر دیکھ ہی رہے ہوتے ہیں, پھر بچے دیکھ رہے ہوتے ہیں, اس کے باوجود کچھ لوگ لیسن لرن نہیں کرتے. معاف کیجئے گا, عمر گزر جاتی ہے, وہ کہتے ہیں سمجھے ہی نہیں. سو دیٹ وائی وی آر سیئنگ ہاؤ کوئک, ہاؤ مچ ٹائم یو ٹیک فروم اسٹارمنگ ٹو نارمنگ. نارملائز ہو گئے, وی سیٹ اوور ٹارگیٹس, وی سیٹ اوور ویلوز, ہم نے لائن ڈرا کر لی, بھائی دیکھیں آپ کو اس سے آگے نہیں بڑھنا ہے, مجھے اس سے آگے نہیں جانا ہے, ٹھیک ہے, نارمنگ. اینڈ دین کمز دی پرفارمنگ, پرفارمنس آف دا فیملی, پرفارمنس آف دا مدر, پرفارمنس آف دا مینیجر, پرفارمنس آف دا فادر اسٹارٹس وین تھنگز نارملائز. اور نارملائز اسی وقت ہوتی ہیں جب آپ اپنی ویلوز کو, اپنے ٹارگیٹس کو, اپنے ون ون کے سرکل کو الائن کر لیتے ہیں اور پھر ایک کامن سرکل ڈیولپ کر لیتے ہیں. آپ بھی ایک ویکٹر ہیں, آپ کا کلیگ ایک ویکٹر ہے, ہسبینڈ بھی ایک ویکٹر ہے, وائف بھی ایک ویکٹر ہے, بردر بھی ایک ویکٹر ہے, دوسرا بردر بھی ایک ویکٹر ہے, بردر بھی ویکٹر ہے, سسٹر بھی ویکٹر ہے, کلیگس آر ویکٹر, باس, ایچ ون آف اس, ویکٹر میں نے فزکس سے استعمال کیا, ایچ ون آف اس ہیز اے ڈائریکشن اینڈ ہیز اے اسپیڈ. یوں چلتے رہیں گے تو الائنمنٹ ڈائریکشنل تو ہوگی, گول اچیو نہیں ہوگا. وی نیڈ ٹو کم اینڈ میک دی سرکل وتھ سم کامن ایریاز, جوائن ہینڈس ٹوگیدر, مے بی بیکم ون ویکٹر, لانگر ان لینتھ, فاسٹر ان اسپیڈ. اینی ہاؤ, ٹیم کانسپٹ اینڈ ریلیشن شپ بلڈنگ, دس از نمبر 7. اس کو سبمٹ کیجیے, کوئی بھی اسکیل, آئی لیو اٹ ٹو یو. ناؤ آئی تھنک یو آر کمپیٹنٹ انف, یو کین میک اینی اسکیل. Where are you now and where do you want to reach in 2 to 3 years? All right? You will submit in 2 weeks' time to Virtual University. My dear students, we are getting ready now because this time is now that we would like to learn that all these management skills we were just talking, what is the proof that they are important? Or can we see certain stories of the other managers that yes, these skills are important, especially the self-awareness skill, jis pe humne itni discussion ki. I will show you and I will present to you and I'll share with you the importance of this learning of management skills, and from the management skill, speaking of the self-awareness. And persuade you and convince you and develop a consensus with you. Maine kaha tha na, motivating and influencing. So I'll influence your opinion, thinking that yes, it's important. I'm sharing with you a research paper. Please read this research paper. Let me show you the first page. This research paper, you have to read. And this research paper is written by Professor Edward Merritt. He has done a research And he says, management skill as a predictor of success. Naturally written from a California State Polytechnic University in USA. And success is related here in this paper with income. So in other words, management skill as a predictor of higher income. پڑھیے دیکھیے اپنے آپ کو کنوینس کیجئے کہ دوسرے لوگ جس کو ہم ریسپونڈنٹس کہتے ہیں ریسرچر جو ہے جب وہ ریسرچ کو ڈیزائن کرتا ہے تو وہ جو بھی اس کے مائنڈ میں بات آ رہی ہوتی ہے اس کو ایک انسٹرومنٹ کے ذریعے سے ریسپونڈنٹ سے فیڈ بیک لیتا ہے تو پلیز تھنک اباؤٹ اٹ اینڈ سی وٹ دس پروفیسر ہیز ڈن اینڈ وٹ از دی لیسن فار یو ٹو لرن فرام اٹ سو دیٹ یو کین کنوینس دیٹ یس آئی ہیو ٹو اسٹڈی اٹ But this paper which you will read, Management Skill as a Predictor of Success, Management Skill as a Predictor of Higher Income, this research paper has achieved three worthwhile purposes. Number one, it enabled us to gain insight. Hum self-awareness ki bhi baat kar rahe the na? To insight to management skills and how they relate to total income. Number two, اس کی سمری سے میں نے اسٹیٹمنٹس لی ہیں اٹ واز پاسبل ٹو یوٹیلائز تھریٹیکل فاؤنڈیشن دیکھیے نا تھوری ٹو بی پلیس ان پریکٹس اٹ واز پاسبل ٹو یوٹیلائز تھریٹیکل فاؤنڈیشن اینڈ ریگرس میتھڈس ٹو انویسٹیگیٹ اے ہنچ ہنچ خیال ہے جیسے میں کہتا ہوں کہ اف یو ڈیولپ یہ میرا ہنچ ہے اف یو ڈیولپ Chinese skill, I think in the time and the month to come, generation Y, probably your salary, your benefits would be higher. Your opportunities would be higher. Yeh mera hunch hai. Mere paas koi scientific proof nahi hai. But then you put it scientifically for testing. Toh we keh rahe hain, it's a proof وہ جو ہنچ تھا کہ مینجمنٹ اسکل وڈ بی ریلیٹڈ ٹو ہائر انکم اٹ سجیسٹڈ دی ریلیشن شپ امنگ مینجمنٹ اسکلز اینڈ ٹوٹل انکم پروفڈ وہ ہنچ جو ہے وہ پروو ہو گیا نمبر تھری اٹ واز پاسبل ٹو ڈیولپ اے ماڈل وچ کین بی یوز ٹو میجر مینجمنٹ اینڈ لیڈرشپ اسکلس ان ڈیٹرمنگ How it may relate to total income. How? Now, it can vary from person to person. Which skill to develop? Aap ye keh sakte hain ki this was developed in US, fine. But would you deny ke communication skill is required in Pakistan as well? Would you deny that team building and relationship building is not required in Lahore and it is only required in Karachi? Would you say that... Relationship building is not important in small towns. It's only for the big town. بلکہ مجھے دوسری طرح سے کہ جی چھوٹے گاؤں میں تو لوگ ایک دوسرے کو جانتے ہوتے ہیں شہروں میں نہیں جانتے دفتر میں نہیں جانتے کیا یہ ضروری نہیں ہے نوئنگ ادرس تھرڈ پرپز جو اس پیپر سے اچیو ہو رہا ہے کہ مینجمنٹ اسکلس کا اچھا مینجمنٹ اور لیڈرشپ اسکل دونوں کو ونس اگین پلیز ریمبر دی ماڈل وچ ڈاکٹر ویٹن کیمرون ہیو یوزڈ What are marketing skills? What are leadership skills? What are management skills? یہ ساری جو نو skills ہیں یہ سب management اور leadership کو combine کیا انہوں نے to determine how it may relate to total income. تو اس paper کو آپ پڑھیے اپنے آپ کو convince کیجیے اور let me move on. I would like to share with you some dilemmas which managers are facing. And reading these scenarios Going through these dilemmas, maybe you will think about it and you will learn a lesson. Let us look at this dilemma. I'll present in front of you two scenarios. And I'll ask answer from you, choice from you. That will be your choice. Then, those students with whom you are sitting in the class, make a group of three or four students. Or make a group on the net. Three, four, five students, share your answer. Ask others why you made this choice and why they are making different choice. But let's take a look on the scenario first. Because for each of these scenarios below, you will select the choice which you think you will take in that situation. Scenario number one. A young female Pakistani manager in a high technology firm in Karachi was offered a position by the firm's chief competitor in Lahore for almost double her salary. Her firm in Karachi, ab aapko notice to dena hota hai na, her firm in Karachi sought to prevent her from changing the job, arguing that her knowledge of certain specialized manufacturing process would give the competitor unfair advantage. Since she had acquired that knowledge through special training in this company and unique opportunities in her current position, the firm is arguing with her that it was unethical for her to accept the competitor's offer from Lahore. Scenario samajh mein aa gaya? Answer aapko dena hai aur hum sab ka answer mukhtalif hoga. They are arguing it was unethical for her to accept the competitor's offer from Lahore. What should this young manager do? Please give her advice. She should accept the offer or she should reject the offer. Scenario number two. Consumer research company advocated that Wendy's should not advertise its hamburger to be the juiciest. The company indicated that its own test, company ne jo test kiye hain, the company indicated that its own test showed different results than the results which they got from the consumers. But the image of the hamburger in the market was the important thing, not the test result which are done in the laboratory by that company. See the difference? Ek test ke result hain, jo 200, 400, 500 un consumers se liye gaye hain, jo us product ko, us hamburger ko use kar rahe hain, kha rahe hain. اور ایک وہ ٹیسٹ ہے جو اس کمپنی نے اپنے ہی ہاں کیا. ان کا کہنا یہ ہے کہ اگر آپ نے مارکیٹ کے امیج کو دیکھنا ہے, پرسپشن آف دی کنزیومرز ان دا مارکیٹ, تو پھر آپ کو اس ٹیسٹ کو لینا چاہیے, ان ریزلٹس کو کنسیڈر کرنا چاہیے جو آپ کو مارکیٹ سے ملے. شوڈ دی ایڈورٹائزمنٹ آن ٹی وی سیزڈ اور ناٹ؟ تو اب آپ کو یہ ڈیسائیڈ کرنا ہے آپ کا کیا چوائس ہے. اینڈ دین آفٹر گیونگ چوائس فار دی سینیریو نمبر ٹو اینڈ نمبر ون, نو یو پلیز میک دا گروپ اینڈ ڈسکس دی چوائسز ان دا گروپ. کیا آپ کو ڈسکس کرنا ہے؟ نمبر ون, وائی ڈیڈ یو میک دس چوائس؟ جسٹیفائی یور آنسر. نمبر ٹو, what principles or basic values for decision making did you use when you are making that choice? Scenario number one and scenario number two. Number three, what additional information would you need in order to be certain about your choice? Number four, what characteristics might arise to make you change your choice or your mind about your decision? Could there be a different answer to each case in a different scenario, in a different circumstances? Aur aakhri jo discussion aapko apne group mein karni hai, what does your answers tell you about your own values, about your own cognitive style, about your own attitude towards change, and about your own interpersonal orientation? ریمبر یہی چاروں کمپونیٹ تھے سیلف اویئرنیس میں. آپ نے جو وہ چوائس کیا سینیریو کے اندر, جو ڈیسیژن کیا, اس کے پیچھے پورا سیلف اویئرنیس کا ماڈل فنکشن کر رہا تھا. دیٹس وائی یو میڈ دیٹ چوائس. Now you know why learning that self-awareness was so important. Because decisions have to be made. Choices have to be made. At the personal level, at the organizational level. And while discussing in the group, check it out whether you change your opinion or not. Which way you move in terms of the ethical value, moral value, legal values, or no values at all. Thank you, and thank you very much. And now, I'll share with you the dilemmas of certain managers quickly in the next session and show you how the managers face these dilemmas every day and what kind of personalities they have. And I'll ask you to pick out those characteristics and see if you next time see those kind of managers, how would you behave, how would you interact, and how would you react comfortably, successfully, and with valor. Thank you. Thank you very much. Khuda hafiz.